By your smartphone, so that will be good, but that is only the way you have to do a research on this project, and after you have to just implement on your home. But before, don't try this at home, because I don't want to the project will be maybe damaged if high voltage will be supplied to directly to these projects. Okay, so just be care for this project. Now I have just shown some main parts of this project. That was here the transformer, that is a step down transformer, that is the 12-0-12 transformer that converts the 240 volt to 12 volt. The 12 volt supply directly to this electrical board, and we also connected one headphone jack will for the receiving the signals, and this headphone jack is a send the signal to the CM8870 IC. Okay, now this IC will send the signal to the microcontrollers, and microcontrollers already programmed according to our requirements, and microcontrollers receive the signal from this IC and execute their program. After executing their program, it sends the signals to this electrical panel. Now this electrical panel consists of the ICs and some small ICs also, and that is also connected to the bulb. So these are the bulb, four bulb we have used. That means it indicates your home appliances here. Okay, now just I just start the project. The LEDs are glow, that means the project are start. Now I have connected one mobile to this headphone jack. I have just called the number from my phone. I just called this number from my phone. Okay. Now the phone is on. Just answer the phone, or just if you have mobile auto answering mode, so you are just make it auto mode. Now the phone is now connected. Now I just enter the password, which are the security password for the whole board. That was 6789. So 6789 is the my password, which are protected for this board only. According to our program, I just arrange the program according to this. Then I just start the home appliances just by pressing star 1. As I press the button star 1, the first bulb will glow. Second is star 3, then star 7, star 5. So all bulb will close according to our requirements. Star 1, star 3, star 5, star 7 is the key for the bulb close. And now I just off the whole bulb by sequence wise, just hash 1 is the code for this first bulb. Hash 3 is second, hash 5 and hash 7. So in this way, the whole appliances will be controlled by your smartphone only, and you have to just put the bulb, fan, AC, anything from your home, and operate your home appliances by your smartphone. But be careful for the, because it is project or not product, so make it as a product, then you have to use this in your home. And hope you guys like this project. Thanks for watching. Please like us.